guys, welcome back to Game of Mustang here. And today I'm sorry, some Game of Mustang here. And today I'm a Forza 4 for you guys. And this game came out in 2018 of last year. But anyway, this is a thing to be an M3. And as you can tell, it's modded, a lot of modded parts in this car. And this game is fun. I like the modded parts in this car. This means this car is like fancy. And I know you guys might be saying, well, you know, it's fancy. But it's not that fancy. So, yeah, this game is cool though. So I'm gonna show you my TTR though. So once again, my TTR is coming back on. Yeah, it's coming on. And once I'm doing my TTR, I'm gonna show you my super. So we all know what this is like. Fun game, fun cars, fun everything. Just play the scene on that part. So this game is cool. I like this game a lot, you know? This game is like one of my favorite games of all times. This game is my favorite game. So yeah, this game is cool though. I like this game a lot, you know? But it's very fun when you have this car game, when you have modded cars. So I say this car, and that car system. Modded cars are fun, that makes the car game more fun. I know about experience, but it makes the whole car game more fun. I didn't cut in through there, I can just do that, so. But dude, this car is so fun to solve, yeah. It's a car, so yeah. But now I'm gonna show you my awesome Subaru. And this could be it for the fuels tonight. So, but anyway, this game is easy and fun to play with. So, and this car is fast too. This car is also modded. So yeah, as you can tell, this car has 6 gears. It's super fast. It's right hand side. So yeah, this car is super fast. You guys will like this car a lot in this game a lot. But it's been almost anyway. A lot, you know, like cars and like car games, like everything with cars. So yeah, this game is super cool though. I tell you what, really good fighting free. Get that too, it's fun too. But alright guys, thank you for watching my channel. Please subscribe, please below, comment that below. Please subscribe, please below, comment that below. Please give me a thumbs up. Please be good to push the bell. See you guys in the next video. Bye, y'all. Have a good day, y'all.